it's Alan. Today is Canada's Remembrance Day 2019. We reflect back at our Canadian men and women who had fought on the front lines and who served and still serving our great nation of Canada. And for all our allies from around the world, the men and women who had fought on the front lines and served and still serving to protect each and every one of us, I salute you, each and every one, and God bless each and every one of us. Stay safe and be safe.